to you, the other side.
A quick performance.
Oh, sorry. I've seen him fight before, so I knew he'd be open for the body, and that's what I did. He went for the body.
Yeah, it was two knockdowns within about 30 seconds.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, so I put him down once. I knew if he'd get back up, he's gone down again, and he got back up, so he went back down again.
Power!
But then again, he's not my level opponent, so hopefully from now on I start getting more opponents.
So you fought
at a higher level, yeah. This is the type of fights I should have had from my first fights and stuff, but I'm glad I never had these type of fights, but I want better fights now. I want a title now, so I want a title fight.
So you're signed to
Frank Warren, yeah.
I mean, it's nice that you managed to get a four round last 30 seconds.
Yeah, it was meant to be a six rounder, so yeah.
Was it a six round?
Yeah, it was a six round.
What's the plan going forward? I mean,
I'm hoping to be out in April on the Wembley show for a Southern Era title, but nothing's been announced yet. So
is that,
Frank Warren show? Frank Warren show, yeah.
So you've already fought Anthony.
Yeah, which many people believe that should have been for the Southern Era.
Yeah. Do you feel it's a bit early in your career, really? You want to kind
of, I believe if you're capable of doing it, you should go for it. And I was capable of doing it at my age of 20. So I went for it. He has nothing I want. Does he have anything I want? No. So I've already beaten him. I want to go ahead. I don't want to go behind, do I? He's the one who's on a level. I'm above that. So I want to go for better opponents. Maybe Darrell Williams, for the English. Why not?
So this year, hopefully Southern Area.
Or English title. That's what I'm hoping for. God willing, yeah.
But it's obviously the Southern Area. Is there any sponsors or social media?
No, I like thank my father for training me every day. And my second, Ricky Heavens, for giving me that.
I tell you something, brother. I want to thank too much. Deluth, Mick Delaney, Deluth, and All-Star. The first ever one to pass for my son, All-Star, Mr. Mick Delaney, Mr. Hakaya, and Mick Delaney. These people look after my son and give sparring all my son. No asshole give sparring good like these people. He look after my son. My son 1 hour in the gym, in the ring, sparring. In, out, and look after Zak. I love him too much. These people, like my daddy, like my uncle, Ms. Delaney and Ms. Akai.
I'd like to thank you, Mick Delaney, from being here from day one, and All-Stars, Mr. Akai.
And the rest are asshole, no good.
And social media, so happy people can follow you.
Yeah, Zak Chelli on Instagram, Zak Chelli on Facebook, and Zak Chelli on Twitter, so yeah.
Fantastic.
Thank you very much.